Hello, I'm Bob Crate, Mayor of Trent Hills.
And I'm Bob Sanderson, Warden for Northumberland County.
And we're very excited to welcome you to the virtual opening of the Trent Hills Emergency Services Base.
Here in downtown Campbellford.
This base was built as a partnership between the Municipality of Trent Hills and Northumberland County. At 17,000 square feet, it will be the base of operations for both the Trent Hills Fire Department and Northumberland Paramedics. It will also house the new council chambers for Trent Hills Council. Located at the corner of River Street and Doxy Avenue, this is a modern facility for our council chambers and first responders, while at the same time being designed specifically to fit in with the look and feel of Campbellford's historic downtown.
So we've got two levels of government collaborating and combining resources for efficient delivery of essential services. And for our first responders who already work closely together in the field, a shared space will create new opportunities to interact and work together and strengthen those ties that lead to more seamless first response. We're really excited about the long-term benefits of this facility for the community.
We know you must be excited about this new building, so let's go inside.
I'm Fire Chief Tim Blake with Municipality Trent Hills Fire Department. I'm very proud to be standing in the new Municipality Trent Hills Station 1. We broke ground in March of 2019, and after watching this project unfold for the past year, I'm very excited, and we were very excited, to pull the vehicles in on July the 23rd. The building we previously occupied was a 19th century fire hall. The facility was just no longer meeting the needs of the modern fire department. The new base was designed to help us address the fire prevention and response needs of the Municipality Trent Hills community today and far into the future. We are standing in the Bay Areas. We have four bays in this base. They were designed much deeper than the older building because of the vehicles being much larger. The station also has space available for our utility vehicles, our water supply trailer, our light tower, and our UTV for easy access without the moving of vehicles such as our old hall. We also have a system built in where firefighters exit the building with their lights on, stop, wait to ensure pedestrian traffic and vehicle traffic is clear before entering the road. There's an equipment room where we store our protective clothing, wash our bunker suits. Our air supply is in one area that is accessible from the exterior of the building. This permits our firefighters to return from a fire where they have been into toxic chemicals to decom in this area without infecting the whole station. After a call, firefighters remove their bunker suit in this area, wash it, disinfect it, decontaminate, and then place back into service. Our firefighters and our families are thrilled to be working out of this new station, working more closely with our paramedic partners, and thrilled with how this is going to enhance our service and response for the people of Trent Hills.
Hi, I'm Bill Dettler, Chief of Northumberland Paramedics. Welcome to the Trent Hills Paramedic Space of Operations. Previously, we occupied a space in the bottom of Campbellford Memorial Hospital. But over the years, and as call volumes have risen and community demands have increased, we've outgrown that space. This new facility allows us to grow with the community demands and respond with our community partners as required. This is the ambulance bay. We have three bays set up here. The design enables us to drive through, which increases safety on site as there's no backing up that's required. The space also improves our ability to thoroughly inspect and clean the vehicles as required. Finally, we have our crew room and our wellness room. The crew room is where paramedics might take a break between calls or pause at mealtime. The wellness room is a place where our superintendents can complete paperwork from a call, but it's also a place where staff can come, besides the crew room, to have some space or decompress after a tough call. This shared facility is an outstanding opportunity to connect with our first responders in the community. Whether we're resuscitating a cardiac arrest or coordinating a more complex emergency, teamwork is essential to critical care.
I'm Lynn Phillips, Chief Administrative Officer for the Municipality of Trent Hills. It is my pleasure to give you a preview of the new Trent Hills Council Chambers. Council chambers are located on the second floor of the Emergency Services Base. This is a nice open space that can seat approximately 40 people for a standard council meeting. This room will be the permanent home of Trent Hills Council. It features a large horseshoe council table with clear lines of sight from any location in the room. Council chambers is equipped with an excellent sound system and integrative technologies that make presentations from staff and delegations more accessible for council and the public. Once council is settled into their new space, there is a plan to start live streaming all council meetings for those who may be interested in watching the proceedings but unable to attend personally. It's wonderful to be opening this modern facility in Campbellford's downtown core. This facility will not only improve our emergency response, but also make the business of council more accessible for our community.
Thanks for joining us on this tour. We hope to welcome you to a real tour soon. But in the meantime, stay safe and wear your mask.